Something's coming.
Imminent. Surely you know this. What do you hope to accomplish now? I wanted to see the end with my own eyes. Jin.
I will never give up. Never!
Why resist that which is inevitable? You'll only suffer.
Damn it! I won't back down!
I've made up my mind. I'll fight till the end!
Muck? Come on, this needs to finish faster.
Okay. Gotta stay calm. Just like Fuka was when she saved me. I'm the one who said we'll always be connected. That's how I know you're still hanging in there, Fuka. Scared as hell right now. But I won't give up. Right, Fuka?
Oh crap.
There's no need to worry.
For the sake of time, I'm gonna have to speed up commands, and I don't have a knife, and I don't have a bot. There are no commands.
Listen. Can you hear the many voices?
But yeah, I'm gonna have to speed up the dialogue for time's sake. I'm sorry. Because I need to go, and I would like to finish this. Yes, I sense them. Actually, I do. I need to go to work. Which is why I'm fast forwarding this now. Sorry, I have to cut the video off short.
more we can do?
Don't give up. We have to believe in him.
Give him strength. Take my life if you must.
Come on. Hurry up. Vamanos, vamanos, vamanos. Andale, andale, andale. When I come back, I'll do Persona 4.
Yeah,
how about that? Shut up, Hikari! You don't matter!
He's going to face it all by himself!
No, he's not alone! I won't let him die!
You know what? Maybe I should move my face somewhere else. Like, maybe here? Oh, I work at my school. Long Island University.
I won't allow this world to be destroyed.
Alright, let's do
this. Regular shit! Shinji! Shinji! And it's gonna be the regular one since I can only stream the regular one right at this moment. I don't have a capture card for my Vita yet. I heard Shinji's voice! I heard Shinji's voice! Shut up, Yukari, you don't matter! Actually, it's close to there, yeah. It's all right. Sorry, I gotta have to skip this movie. The battle has ended. Tara and the Dark Arrow disappeared by an unexpected miracle. The world was safe from the fall. Peace was restored and people resumed their busy lives. No one remembered anything about the extraordinary events, and so the season changed. 1 month later. He's right. Skipping dialogue. Definitely. Not too far. Come on, come on, come on. I want to at least save my data before things happen. Yeah, please. Okay, I'll do all the saying goodbye stuff in when I come back, I guess. Damn it! Why now? I don't care about any of this stuff. Shut up, Tanaka! Hate your guts! Save. Alright guys, we finally beat Nyx, we prevented a fall, I'm sorry Yukari couldn't die, but in the end, she does not matter. Anyways, I gotta go to work, so I'll see you guys when I come back. We'll finish this out in its entirety, and we'll also play Persona 4, and maybe some Kingdom Hearts 2.5 remix. Alright. Until then, thank you all for coming. You were wonderful and funny and, you know, everything. But yeah, until then, bye everyone. Oh, and Teddy says bye too. Okay, bye guys.